So hi friend, this is Amit and here is the latest update regarding the BITS counselling. As you also know, iteration 1 is done on 1st of July itself. So up to 6th of July, you will able to pay the fee with the option of sliding. That is, you don't need to do anything. There is an option click for freeze. Once you click there, you will not be considered for the next round of counselling process. So please be very careful after paying. No need to do anything. Just print your payment receipt. That's it. Nothing to do. You will be automatically eligible for the next round. That is best branch selection. Suppose you got the 20 number choice now, so 1 to 19 will be eligible for next round. You can get anything from 1 to 19 choice, whatever you have filled. If you have done wrong choice filling, then obviously you are going to get the wrong branch, because that cannot be changed now. So the important thing is that on 6th is the last date. That is 6th of July is the last date for the payment to proceed with the iteration second, third, whatever you want, you can do. You will not be out of the counseling process. And on 8th, there will be second iteration, so there will be lots of changes in cutoff, because many students will not pay up to 6th as they have got the lower branches, that is dual degree course or mechanical or civil. So they will not pay because they already have got the CSC in other colleges. So the important thing is that the cutoff will change, and more changes will be there after the withdrawal process. 13 to 15 there is withdrawal process. Also after the physical verification that will be done on 9th of August, there will be changes in the cutoff. Last year also it has been done. If you want surety about it, please try to check my last year video. There was every iteration video I uploaded about the cutoff. You can check that, because there was lots of changes after the physical reporting, because many students will not be available there, or many students document will be rejected. That's why it is important. And on 8th you will get the second iteration result, that is the 8th of July. So hope you get this information useful for you. So please try to subscribe the channel. If you have any doubt, ask in the comment. I will surely try to reply you. And the important and more important is, if you want the complete guidance discussion with me 1-to-1, you can contact me. There is a nominal charge for that. Once you register, I will be guiding you for the best college and better branch selection up to admission is done. Thank you.